Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to Vlogtober day 6, I believe. Today I'm going to a theatre course thing. I don't really know. Yeah, my cat is there. I am very, very nervous. And I'm going to let you know how it goes. I probably won't be able to film in there, but yeah, very nervous. So, yeah. She's late picking me up. I'm going to be late because I have to be there in like 7 minutes. It's more than 7 minutes away and she's not here. Hey guys, I'm back home from my theatre course. I couldn't film in there. I'm not going to be going to the theatre course. I thought I was going to be doing acting and stuff like that. The group that I was going to be a part of and that whole setting is the higher special needs. The thing is, I have Asperger's, but I'm like have a pretty decently high IQ, so I don't have like learning difficulties and stuff, but I usually get put in that group, and this was the same thing with this. I have decided, or it has been kind of pretty much set in stone, that I'm going to be volunteering and helping out there on a Monday instead of actually like using the service. I'm going to be volunteering. Yeah, it was very hot in there, so I kind of took a quick shower, but yeah, that's kind of how it went. So I'm going to be doing more behind the scenes stuff, and yeah, I'll let you know how volunteering goes, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye.